What is my favorite Sam Houston story? That's hard. I mean, Sam was a pretty colorful character. There's a lot of stories. But I think the first one that popped into my head was what he would always say about his animal print vest. It was actually a jaguar vest, but he called it leopard skin because he always said that a leopard never changes its spots. And for Sam, I mean, that was true. If he believed in something, he stood by it, no matter how unpopular his opinions were.